hip hop and R&B. Kiki J hanging out with you. Street Swag Sunday Man in the building. Now right now, Moses Uvier. Okay, now where have you been? Because I don't know who you are, and that's really strange.
Yeah, no, I've been out here just working and just, you know, building. You know, I'm a hip hop artist, born and raised out here. You know what I'm saying? And I've been everywhere.
Meet Moses Uvier of Dallas.
I'm a product of nothing.
Some people will be like, okay, he's a rapper, so he's probably a gangster, or he's probably a gangbanger, or he's probably someone that's extremely violent or aggressive.
Uvier doesn't fit the cliche.
I was like, okay, I'm not gonna fake the funk. I'm not a gangster, you know, I'm not nobody hood or anything like that. I'm just a nice guy who likes to rap.
Hey, Izzy, we are here with Moses Uvier this morning. Okay, so let's talk about your work, which is pretty original, because I know you have a message and you've got some songs on iTunes that you want people to download today and a percentage of it going to the Genesis Women's Shelter. Why is that important to you?
Well, it's because rappers usually have a misconception for being harsh and rude and mean and at times. And so me, I'm completely different, not even close to that, and I want to just take this time and make sure that we that I come across like loving towards women and all people, and so we want to donate our proceeds to help women at the Genesis Women's Shelter.
K104 has been a dream for me, a dream. Like, K104 introduced to me what music and hip hop really is. So coming from like the bottom, like getting an opportunity to be here, you know what I'm saying? People can't even say my name right, you know what I'm saying?
It's all good though. No, it's all good though. But the thing is that, you know what I'm saying, you're here, you made it. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So we're so glad that we can, you know what I'm saying, provide a platform for you.
Yeah, no, it's a beautiful, beautiful thing. I'm so grateful.
Well, we're glad you're here this morning. You brought along some of your peeps here. So let's have you perform. And there's going to be more from Moses coming up a little later this morning. Take it away.
Wow, you know it's snug like a glove, and if you catch me rolling dubs, I'm rolling up, but they don't know what's up. And yeah, they like my swagger, they like the way I swing. I beat the game, they off the chain, and yeah, they all the same. And so we singing like this.
Track burners where I got to be. Step that been on the scene, fly like.
Say, this is crazy, dog. What? I don't even know how to feel. This is my first real, like, actual radio play type thing.
Okay.
It's big in it. Like,
I'm so happy that I can be a part of it.
You know? You have no idea. In 2 years, a year or two later, you're going to be like, man, like, I can't afford an interview. You're going to see me in Alaska rapping.
Yeah.